When you're working on a team, it makes a big difference when everyone is cross-trained on the same tools. But that's not always the way you buy software. A lot of times, you have to choose who gets an application based on some guesswork as to what users might do. Some users get the app and some don't, so sooner or later, somebody will build something that the other team members can't open. Later, when you bring on new employees or when people move around, you have to choose again who gets what and count licenses to see if you have enough. If the applications can also be run on phones or tablets, well, good luck trying to keep track of all of that. The Pi Visualization Suite lets you roll out your Pi system so that you never have to choose which users get an application. Everyone can work with the data in their favorite app, and everyone can share everything. For example, here's Tom. He's commissioning a new unit, and he creates a display with Pi Coresight. He thinks it's a great way to watch his process, so he sends the link to Amy, who works in a sister unit. Amy likes it, but well, she wants to see the numbers in rows and columns in Excel so she can add calculations and make it a regular report. Well, trouble is, she doesn't have our add into Excel, and purchasing says it'll take 4 weeks to get a license, so a month goes by before Amy creates a report. Meanwhile, Tom learns that his unit is going to start up 4 weeks early, and that's only 2 weeks away. He needs 8 copies of Pi Coresight and Pi DataLink, so he goes back and forth with purchasing only to figure out that he doesn't have enough licenses, and it will take 4 weeks to get new ones. This means that during his startup, he only has enough licenses for the control room. His engineers end up having to wait, and this is really disappointing because they can't open Amy's new reports, which, it turns out, are pretty useful. To avoid this in the future, Tom moves to the Pi Visualization Suite license, and now he no longer has to count licenses. Now everyone across the enterprise can see everyone else's output. If someone sees an interesting display, he can work with the data any way he wants, whether that's in Excel or on a phone or on a tablet. Now what Tom really likes, though, is that now with the local source spots are visible to everyone, the units are quicker to overcome their inertia and fix things. It used to be that not all information workers had the standard office automation tools, things like word processors, spreadsheets, emails, and web browsers. And over time, we've learned that it's better if everyone has these tools. The Pi Visualization Suite does the same thing for folks who work with real-time data. It's a suite of tools that helps you make sense out of today's volume of operational data. With a Pi Visualization Suite license, everyone at your site can use your data with a variety of tools and on all kinds of displays. No matter who you are or what you use, you've got the data you need.